discuss holding runners and varying our looks to first base as a right-handed pitcher. Here are four ways to hold runners on first base. First, you want to come to your set position. You're going to take a look over your shoulder, a couple of looks, and then go to home plate. The second one, you're going to come set. You're going to hold to 3 to 4 seconds and giving various looks to first base and then go to home plate. The third one, you're going to come set. You're going to give various looks to first base and you're going to step off and give a look. And the fourth look, you're going to come to a set position and you're going to give various looks to first base and home plate. While doing this, you're going to hold until the hitter calls timeout. To sum up, a pitcher can control the running game with effective looks to first base.